Default password is 000. How to reset the combination lock? Press down the reset button A with the tool, and then set your personal password such as 111, and push the open button. Now you have finished setting your personal password. Let's dial this number to 000. It can't be unlocked. We dial it back to 111. And it is unlocked.